then third step. Parallel correlated both procedures. Both procedure means ringing the bell and providing the food to the dog. So what he did? First of all, he rang the bell and with a span of 5 minutes, he provided food to the dog. The same procedure continued up to some days, and after that, the dog learned to respond not to the food rather than to the bell. So we can discuss all those things. Let's start. First thing, unconditioned stimulus leads to unconditioned response. What is this? Pavlov presented the food to the dog, and for that reason, salivation happened. So unconditioned stimulus is the need, and response is your salivation. Then what is the second stage?